Why is my water heater blowing fuses?
That's more common with an electric furnace or air conditioner.
That does not help me with my water heater that isn't heating water.
My first question is whether or not you've plugged it in correctly. A hot water heater usually needs to be plugged into a properly wired connection, not the wall outlet.
The only thing plugged into a wall outlet in the water heater is the leak monitoring system.
If you have too many things plugged into the same connection as the water heater, like a clothes dryer, the load could blow the fuse.
The clothes dryer has its own electrical plug.
Check the fuses themselves. If you blew a fuse during a thunderstorm and put a new fuse in that's too low for the load, it will keep blowing when both heating elements in the water heater turn on.
If the fuse was too low for a hot water heater, I'd be replacing the other half dozen fuses in the box. But I do not have to, while the other fuses handle heavy loads.
You might have problems with the heating elements drawing way too much power, blowing the fuse.
That does not sound good.
If it is pulling too much power, you have an electrical problem.
You'd think there was a safety precaution in place to prevent that.
There is, the fuse. And if the heating elements are way too hot, they may get shut down via overheating sensors and the temperature pressure relief valves.
What else could be blowing the fuses, if it isn't excessive power draw? After all, the thing does not seem to be overheating.
It could be as simple as a loose wire. Or it could be something as complicated as a water leak on the wiring that is shorting out the fuses.
I did not think it was a water leak, since the water leak sensor is not going off.
It won't go off if the water leak detector has shorted out, or if the water leak is near the top of the wiring and dripping down the wires and down the wall.
I'll check for the leaks, but what else could it be?
A bad heating element that is drawing way too much power when kicked in.
That's at least an easy thing to replace. And common too.
If one heating element is bad, you're drawing extra power running the remaining one more often, until that one burns out too.
I'd know that happened if I cannot get hot water after replacing the breaker.
You can blow a fuse if the T-stat or temperature thermostat is bad too, causing it to draw too much current before getting things too hot.
At least now I have an idea of what to replace before the repairman burns a hole in my wallet.